First day of the competition, always a special day, and of course for universal optimism.
Well, I think that's true, Peter. I think fans and players alike need to change every so often, and a different feel from the standard routine, and this creates a whole new excitement, and let's get to it.
And he's there to clear it. Shoots! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
There's the through ball. Score first.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Whistle's gone, and the referee has given a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
He was just never going to miss.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Ditch defending, but that'll do. Hits one! Oh, that was no routine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
He's played him through. Breaks on here. He's off on a marauding run. He's had a goal! There it is! And they've got their lead back. The movement so precise, the finish sumptuous.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really rips defences apart. And it's difficult to find an answer to it when it's applied like that.
A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Forward it goes.
tries a shot!
Really well taken goal. A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control.
Morocco are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. It's Buffon. And he's on his way!
And the shot!
Gets it upfield. Plays it out to the flank.
Over it comes.
Chance! And he's found the net!
And the second half is off to a flyer! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Just lacked a decent finish.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Could try cutting inside here. Can he deliver?
Turns and goes back.
Has a hit!
Oh, a very decent attempt. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And the counter-attack is...
Has a hit!
And he's there to make a great save. Close to drawing level.
That had a lot resting on it, you know, Peter, and he's visibly cross with himself.
They've played it short. Goes for the cross.
Towering header!
Oh, should have been the equaliser. So that's it. It is all over. Victory in round one. Still plenty to do, of course, but one huge step forwards. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, the result matters more than the performance. This team can grind and keep grinding.